Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Piers, and we're presenting to you about a remote control thing that me and my friends have made. So my friends Jerming and Rayan, they are unfortunately unable to come here today because of other commitments. So we actually plan to install more electronics on the display, but due to logistically reasons, we are unable to do so. So before we begin, so let us start off with a video of our plane in action. Flight control surfaces of the plane. So for the plane here, on the wings, these are the ailerons. The ailerons will control the axis of rotation around this area. So when the angles of the ailerons change, the plane will tilt accordingly like this. So next, let's move on to the tail of the plane, the elevator. The horizontal part of the plane is the elevator, as seen over here. So when the angle of the elevator turns, as seen over here, the plane will go up and down accordingly. So lastly will be the rudder, the vertical part of the tail. The vertical part of the tail will allow the plane to turn left and right over here. So a combination of all these. So a combination of all these will make the plane fly. So let us move on to the electronics part. So we'll be installing the motor and the propeller over here to provide the thrust for the plane. And then over here, somewhere around this portion, we'll install the servos and Kevlar treads so as to turn the other control surfaces of the plane accordingly. So this is roughly how the basics of a remote control plane work. So that's all. That's all for my presentation. Thank you.